Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we have James again. If you remember, it was the end of last year, right?
Yeah.
We played the epic tiebreaker, you know, where we both saved a load of set points. So, James, could you remind us about your style or something?
I like to serve and try to approach the net if I can. I think I play a little bit more defensive style too, like Faye.
Oh.
So, try to get the ball in and go from there.
Oh great, so you have both both aggression and defensive. That's great. All right, I try to see how long I can last today, so let's have a great match. Yeah. Thank you. James won 6-4 and 6-1, right? So yeah, I totally couldn't make it in the second set. So how did you win?
I think I was down 3-0, I think, in the first set.
Yeah, yeah.
And then just try to...
Oh, really?
Just try to
so
get
you
every
got
point.
It 6-1. Okay.
And then, yeah, I just got in the rhythm and yeah, just try to attack.
Yeah.
Yeah, I phase super fast, so I try to... try to angle it a lot more than I try to.
Yeah, how did I lose? I'll say I did play last night, so maybe stamina-wise, after 4-3, lost a little concentration, but I'll say, just like Djokovic lost to Sinner, I was overpowered, I'll say. Yeah. So today, you're hitting so consistent and so powerful shots. Okay. So yeah, much better than before.
Yeah.
I guess I wasn't using the slides so many.
Yeah.
But I was trying the slides towards the very end, but it didn't work as well as before. So you got used to it.
Yeah, and then I just try to run around it. I hate the backhand slide. So
good footwork. Good work.
It's
all right.
Though.
So great match. Thank you guys. Thanks, James.
Thank you.
So I hope I can get back next time.
Yeah.
All right, see you.
Yeah.
Bye.